It's Aug Bus Dedication, everyone.
With us today to learn more about the bus and to learn more about our great friends who made this bus possible. The bus and the graphic design was a gift from the James P. Raymond Foundation. I want to just tell you a little bit history about the foundation. The James Raymond Foundation was started by Mr. James Raymond. Mr. Raymond was a New Orleans native and graduate of Jesuit High School. When he was a teenager, his father passed away, leaving his mother to raise three children on her own. The Catholic schools allowed Jimmy, as he was known, and his siblings to attend at a much reduced rate than their mother could afford. Mr. Raymond went to LSU after graduating from Jesuit High School and became a petroleum geologist. He also served in the United States Air Force, and he had a special interest in photography. Mr. Raymond worked for a major oil company for many years before starting his own company. During his career, he was responsible for the discovery of numerous oil and gas fields throughout South Louisiana. Mr. Raymond never had children of his own, but he believed the most important thing you can give someone was an education. He loved the city of New Orleans. He especially loved Mardi Gras and listening to and dancing to New Orleans jazz. Mr. Raymond was an avid world traveler, visiting such places as Argentina, Brazil, Turkey, Tibet, Inner Mongolia, China, Morocco, Thailand, and India. Mr. Raymond passed away in 2011 at the age of 80, and his two nieces, who are with us today, Ann Raymond and Christine Hoffman, are working together as co-directors of the James P. Raymond Jr. Foundation to continue his legacy of providing assistance to many worthwhile local institutions and schools. So at this time, I would like to call Father Henry Davis to the podium, who will give us the blessing as well as the dedication of the bus.
We begin as we begin all things, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace and peace of God our Father, the love of Jesus Christ the Son, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. My brothers and sisters, let us pray. Lend a willing ear, Lord God, to our prayers, and bless this vehicle with your holy right hand. Direct your holy angels to accompany it, that they may free those who ride it from all dangers, and always guard them. Just as by your deacon Philip, you gave faith and grace to the man of Ethiopia as he sat in his chariot reading the sacred word, so point out to your servants the way of salvation. Grant that aided by your grace and with their hearts set on good works, they may, after all the joys and sorrow of this journey through life, merit to receive eternal joys through Christ our Lord. Send your choicest blessing upon all those who travel this bus, and bless those who have given us this opportunity to have this bus for our use. Pour out your choicest blessings upon the James Raymond Foundation. In all things, we make our prayer known. Through Christ our Lord, let the people of God say, Amen. Saint Joseph, Saint Augustine, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Thank you, Father Davis. At this time, I'd like to invite to the podium Mr. Alan Miller, who is a 1991 graduate of St. Augustine and also serves as the chair of the St. Augustine High School Board of Directors.
Thank you, Dr. St. Charles. Dr. St. Charles asked me to say a couple of words on this occasion. There are two things that were of importance to me. The first was that he gave me 5 minutes. And if anybody knows, I won't speak for 5 minutes, so gentlemen, don't worry about that. But the second was, how could I express the gratitude we have through words to you all. And so in searching for what I would tell you, I believe I just go back to our core, grata et vita, right? The St. Augustine motto, grace is life. And grace being the free and unmerited favor of God. On behalf of the St. Augustine Board of Directors, we want to thank the James P. Raymond Foundation for its overwhelming generosity and all that is done in the spirit of grace and in the spirit of our motto. From a board's perspective, it is our constant challenge and duty to provide the best educational experience that these young men can have, both inside and outside of the classroom. And the gifts from your foundation go a long way in helping us provide that. From the 60 plus Mac Chromebooks that were given to our instructors that will help them deliver instruction in a more meaningful way, to this beautiful bus that will provide a safe and first class means of transportation for our young men, and also for the work that you do through the Lee Foundation, which allows us to provide tuition assistance for at least 5 young men that attend St. Augustine High School. It is those types of gifts that ensure the success of our school, the success of every young man that's here, and we thank you. We thank you for your generosity, and we thank you for your spirit and grace. Thanks very much.
St. Augustine High School is forever grateful to the James P. Raymond Jr. Foundation for its generosity that ensured the purchase of the St. Augustine High School bus, January 2018.
Gentlemen, my sister and I have visited your school and have seen many of you over time. And one thing holds true all along is that we're always very impressed with you young men. And we believe in what everybody is doing here. And it's really a privilege and an honor to be able to assist you all in the ways that we are able to. That's all I have to say.
Keep up the hard work.
Keep up the good work. Enjoy this bus. It's really cool. I can't wait to see it driving around the city and wherever else y'all go. Thanks very much.